Hey guys, super clean GE gas dryer. Let's go through it. So this gas dryer is in great shape. It's 28 inches from side to side, as you see it here, and it's 30 inches deep. It's got the extra backing plate on it because that's where the gas chamber does its business. All your popular cycles, you know, for cottons, permanent presses, fluffing, timing, you know how it goes. Got the gas disconnect right now, but so you can hear it, you can hear that the unit starts up right away, and there's no squeaking with the tumbler, and you can hear that, it works exactly the way it should. What can I say? So, let's open up here. The interior is lit, makes getting your clothes in and out easier. But hey, if you need a dryer that's in good shape, maybe your gas dryer just gave up the ghost, you just want to put one in place. It's a heck of a lot cheaper buying this one than buying a new one. And they're easy to install. Just shut the gas line on, plumb it in. It's pretty straightforward. And what can I say? Good and cheap. And that's the point I'm making here, guys. A good, cheap, working dryer. Yes, it's true. You can run out and get a new one. And you know how much that is. Or you can buy about 5 of these for what I'm asking. And that makes a lot of sense. So taking some photos, make sure you study them. They'll be higher quality in this video. I expect it to sell pretty quick, though. So if that's you, congratulations. Come get it. Thanks, guys.